Michigan has announced that analyst Connor Stalions has been suspended. Suspended? Man, this is the tip of the iceberg. These jokers at Michigan getting fired. I mean, you represent a college, you gotta be at a higher moral ground, right? So, this is just the tip of the iceberg. These jokers, these coaches, everybody involved, a lot of these people getting fired at Michigan.